Hi, this is Meatloaf, and you are watching VidZone.
Sirens are screaming and the fires are howling. We're down in the valley tonight. There's a man in the shadows with a gun in his eye and a blade shining no so bright. Like a bat out of hell, I'll be gone when the morning comes.
I would like to be remembered by this last record, Hang Cool Teddy Bear, because it is the most important record I've ever done in my entire life. And if I have to leave, I have left on such a high note that I'm not gonna worry about it. And I leave with no regrets and no remorse. The concept behind the whole album, it just kind of, I'm doing, you know, it's like if you walk down the street and something falls out and you catch it and you go, what's this? And you look at it and you go, oh my. And then you go, oh, I got an idea. Well, that's kind of how it happened, because this song, that's the first song on the album, Peace on Earth, fell from the sky.
It's so hard to believe, but it's all coming back to me.
It's all coming back, it's all coming back to me now.
There were moments of...
Video game industry has changed for the better. But the music industry, I think they've kind of missed the boat here. People used to create albums, and you go back to the 70s, you go back to the classic albums that people loved, Zeppelin, the Eagles, Born to Run, Dark Side of the Moon. You couldn't go and just download, go to the wall. You couldn't go and just download the wall. It was an experience. The Beatles, Sgt. Pepper's, you couldn't do that. You could buy, they would release a single and an album. They were all very artistic. And it meant something. Every track on that record was important. And for some of us, it still is. And for others, it's not. And that's a shame. Oh, have I ever been starstruck on more occasion than you possibly can imagine? The first time was I was doing the Rocky Horror Show in LA, and Elvis came to the show. We went to meet him, and we went into this room, and he looked at me and he goes, "So, you did a good job." You know, he's doing, and he was Elvis, and all I did was sit there and go, And that was it. So yes, I'm just as stupid as everybody else when it comes to being around celebrities. Hi, it's Meatloaf, and guess what? You can check out my new CD, Hang Cool Teddy Bear, on VidZone right now.